Assassin's Creed Revelations was a turning point for Ubisoft. This game is a clear example and confirmation that they stopped caring about making the game playable for everyone. Only the top-end hardware at the time could run this technical mess properly without issues. This was later somewhat resolved, but the damage was already done. Years after the release, it is still known as one of the worst PC releases of any Assassin's Creed game on the PC. In this video, I will at least try to bring you something that should reduce the number of performance issues and let you finish Ezio's trilogy. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Assassin's Creed Revelations and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Where did they cut?
This poor
Carlos!